Today I'm going to show you how to make the origami magic ball with two pieces of US letter. We're going to fold the paper into eight along the short side. Fold half the diagonals using the alternating square method. Then complete it using the crimping method. Fold into eight horizontals. Starting from the second row, crease a diagonal on every alternate square. Move down two rows and repeat. Continue for the end of the page. Fold from the other side to complete the crosses. Leave a crease in the outer half of the top row. Now fold the verticals using the intersections as guidelines. Continue until you run out of intersections. and I'll fold some more diagonals. Find where the crosses are incomplete. There should be one on each side. To crease that diagonal one square in, fold your guideline one square up. Crease every alternate square. Leave a crease in the other half of the top row. Move your guideline down one square and crease from the other side. Continue until you run out of verticals. Fold some more verticals. Fold some more diagonals. By now you should have 8 verticals. Finish off by creasing one half square so you have 8.5 verticals. Cut it out. Now fold each vertical into half. Thank you. So here is our row of alternate crosses. Now we're going to do the same for the rows which have not been creased yet. Make sure it's offset by half a square from the other ones. Crease every alternate square. It's a bit harder to see what's going on. Just remember to bring your guideline down one row at a time. Crease the second square from the left. And the first square from the right. Continue to the end of the page. Now we're going to finish off the creasing using the crimping method. Since every fold will already have half the creasing done, it will be very easy. Just fold the horizontal down to meet the verticals and squeeze. Repeat on the next row, offset by half a square. Continue for the rest of the page. For the end rows, crease for just half a square. Repeat on the other end. Now we're ready to collapse the model. Since we only have necessary creases, it should be quite easy. Fold from either end and just gently allow it to form shape. squeeze together. Now reverse fold the tips. Every other fold should already be creased. Unfold both halves and glue one square's uncut side over the other square's cut side. Let dry for a few minutes. Recollapse enough of the ball so that you can give the joint a good squeeze. Glue the other two ends together. Let dry for a few minutes. Now collapse the ball one last time. squeeze the ends and the ball takes shape.